Damn fam, is this what shit comes to? Take a nape to the face, I escape to the place where I drape like a young Rapunzel carefree. What is he trying to tell me? What is he trying to show me? I see the signs but can't always interpret them. I know my purpose though. Move ever purposeful. Work to the earth is cold, ooh. Wonder what he working on, ooh. Wonder if he burnt his tongue. Wonder if he burnt his tongue, ay. Wonder if he bit his tongue, wonder if he lit his long, ay.
Answered them and said, the kingdom of God cometh not with observation, and neither shall they say, lo here or lo there, for behold, the kingdom of God is within you. What's he talking about? Is the kingdom of God a location in space and time, somewhere far above in the clouds, or is it a state of consciousness, a state of being? And when we are in that state of being called divine consciousness, unity consciousness, call it what you will, then because our consciousness shifts, and our state of being shifts, and everything that we call reality shifts. Thinking, cognition, moods and emotions, feelings, behavior, biology, social interactions, personal relationships, environment, everything shifts because we have shifted. And then loving kindness, compassion, kindness of to sentient beings, and the experience of joy at the happiness of others and the success of others, and equanimity and tranquility become spontaneous attributes of our being.